Who doesn't love an IPA, a lager, or an ale, especially when it was born from fresh, local ingredients?
Hello, I'm Susan Cook, your hometown realtor, and today we're here at South Georgia's first brewery and tap room, located in historic downtown Valdosta. My town is your town, so let's explore it together.
I'm here today with Chris and J. Ross Martin, Chris Jones and J. Ross Martin, at Georgia Beer. Chris, or J. Ross, either one of you guys, why did you decide to start a brewery here in Valdosta, Georgia?
Well, we started a brewery for a few reasons. Number one, there wasn't one here, and we thought there should be. And also, we love drinking craft beer. We love drinking local craft beer, and we wanted to offer that option for South Georgia and just to try to take on a new adventure.
All right. Well, how long have you been operating here in Valdosta?
Well, we got our LLC in 2014.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't open this facility until January of 2019. February of 2019.
And this is a historic building, right? Here in Valdosta?
That's correct. So this building was originally the water utilities building for Valdosta. Here on site, we actually have the pump house where the well was that would pump up water out of the aquifer and then supply this part of Valdosta with their water supply. And then it got shut down in the 50s or 60s and sat vacant up until 2017, 18, when we started construction.
Awesome. So you guys have a pretty unique tap system back there, and I would like for you to explain to us what the spindles are on the back.
Well, I'll start by saying that we are very proud to be a Georgia-grown business. We use Georgia-grown produce, Georgia-grown fruits and vegetables in a lot of our beers, and our beer itself is categorized as Georgia-grown since we make it in the state of Georgia. But this tap room here in Valdosta is also very Georgia-grown.
You guys are also a canning facility, correct?
That is correct. We have a canning line. We have a canning line that was purchased from Alpha Brewery Operations in Lincoln, Nebraska. And it cans up to 50 cans a minute, but right now we're running about 32 cans a minute. And we distribute that right out the door.
Mm-hmm. And before that new canning line was installed, we were actually using a mobile canning solution, which means that a private company with a canning line on a trailer would come once or twice a month, unload their canning line, and then can our beer for us. That wasn't very cost effective, so we made a pretty sizable investment and bought our own canning line. And now we're fully self-sufficient. We brew the beer, we can the beer, we package it, and we ship it out to be sold all over the state of Georgia.
I know from personal experience that this is a great place to bring the family and have an afternoon, have a beer, play a few games. Why don't you tell us a little bit about that?
Well, we just had our first ever 5K that we sponsored. It started and ended here at the brewery. And as a reward for your endeavors, you got a free beer at the end of it. And we were able to raise $3,000 for the Children's Advocacy Center of Lowndes County. We're always having events, whether it's a 5K or live music on the weekends. We have music on Fridays and Saturdays and Sundays. We have trivia on Wednesdays. And then we just love partnering with local organizations to help raise money for different things that are helping make Valdosta and Lowndes County a better place to live.
One of the ways that we do that is like Chris said, we also try to celebrate as many holidays as possible. And when we do that, we really go all out. We try and decorate the facility. And we really want this place to be an experience that you can't get anywhere else in Valdosta.
I am really happy to do this for you guys because it shows your love for Valdosta. It shows that you support local with everything that you do with Georgia Beer.
Well, we love Valdosta, and we love being a part of the community.
As someone who serves our community, I know it's vital to support our local businesses. I've partnered with My Town to do just that,
spread awareness, and support local businesses. Won't you join me? Send me a chat and we can discuss or explore your business.